Alright, so today it's a vlog. I can't really do where is Teenage Dream today because you guys already know where I am. So let's just get started with this video, okay? So you guys are seeing the title, Meghan Trainor Concert. Some of you guys are gonna be like, but Taylor, you never talked about Meghan Trainor. Oh my gosh, are you on our concert? Well, I entered a contest to go to her concert, and I literally got an email saying how I won. And everyone knows I don't really do giveaways because I know I won't win, but I was like, you know what, let me try this right now. So I won 2 VIP tickets to go and see Meghan Trainor. And for those guys who don't know, I really do like Meghan Trainor. I like what she stands for. I like when I first heard all about that bass, that made me really feel good about myself, because yes, there are some days when I'm like, man, I feel like a whale. But you know what, like Meghan Trainor, that song, it just hit me and I was like, nah, I'm all about that bass, you know. So join us on this journey that we're about to embark. I'll see you guys later. All right. Are going. I'm with my best friend here. We're going. We're meeting Meghan.
I actually didn't start this song from scratch. It's the only song I didn't start from scratch. I heard the chorus.
We just met Meghan Trainor. I'm here with Treasure, but I'm here with my best friend, so it's better. Alright guys, so legit, this concert that I entered, like I told you guys, I was speaking to Meghan and she was thinking how that she didn't really think anyone was gonna even enter the contest, but I entered.
And you won.
So how excited are you to see Hailey and Meghan?
Bro, Hailey Steinfeld, like I freaking love her, like I'm mad excited, like it's not even funny how excited I am.
Guys, when I saw Meghan, like I started crying. She's like, don't cry. And then afterwards, like, she was like, I didn't think, she's like, congratulations on winning. I didn't think anyone was gonna even enter.
And she smells so good.
Bruh. Okay, so they had me in the hot sun and I was sweating. So then afterwards, I was like, okay, like, are you guys going to, like, have me in or not? Like, hello, I'm starting to sweat. And then we're in the line and I'm like, bruh. She starts hugging people. I'm like, Treasure, she's hugging people. She's gonna hug us. Yeah. Okay.
And I'm like,
and then afterwards, I'm like, bruh, I'm all sweaty and stuff. She's gonna be like.
And I sprayed perfume before I went up there. I had to smell good for me.
So yeah, just the guys that smell good. It's creepy, but it's okay. Don't worry. So yes, guys. Pictures soon. Okay.
Yeah, we're getting so close to
her
face.
You still hit my phone now, and baby, I've been moving on. And I think you should be something I don't wanna hold.
I'm caught up in my trap.
Didn't see what's going on, but now I know. I'm better sleeping on something. You should go and love yourself. And when you told me that you hated my friend. I want y'all to sing this next song with me. I know you know it. You ready?
Oh, go.
Let me hear you sing.
I woke up feeling this way.
Are you ready?
Tonight, tonight, tonight. But I smell a lion calling, so goodbye, bye.